Oh. Hey, Ned. What's up?
Oh, man. I just finished running.
Yeah, you look pretty tired.
I know.
What happened?
My knees. I think, well, I'm tired. And there's some pain in the... I need Super Sentence Man.
I heard someone's call for help. I am Super Sentence Man, and I'm never too far away. You need to use this sentence. Not only, but also. Like this. I'm not only tired, but also in pain.
Oh, I'm not only tired, but also in pain.
Excellent. That was a super sentence. Now, this is a very useful super sentence. Can you think of another way to use it? Stand up straight. Just for fun.
Well, I not only ran 10 kilometers, but also rode my bicycle for an hour.
Wow. I not only ran 10 kilometers, but also rode my bicycle for an hour. Super. What about you?
All right. I want to help my friend. He's not only my friend, but also my classmate.
Oh, so sweet. He's not only my friend, but also my classmate. Super, super, super. Remember, say it with me now.
A super sentence every day will make your English great.
Oh, no, Ned! Super sentence man, can you help me carry him?
You know, other people need a super sentence. But I'll find them later. Let's carry him to the hospital.
Oh, thank you.
You know, he not only needs to rest, but also drink lots of water.
Oh, yes. Yeah. That way.